two chains in the zone. Then do it again, and then finish with two fastballs.